been a hard year. Don't need to list the reasons why, but I can sincerely say the greatest moment of my life was when Chrissy Teigen followed me on Twitter. But I took it for granted and boasted the dumbest shit imaginable. I swear I'm not deranged. I'm asking to be cordial. I'm telling you I've changed. Chrissy Teigen, please. You've got me on my hands and knees. I'm begging you to follow me again. Back when life was sweet.
Hi, Chrissy. I just wanted to say I'll always cherish the time when you followed my page. And if you choose not to follow me back, I forgive you and wish you the best.